Hello students, in today's class we will be discussing one more problem on cost sheet. Let us see the question. The following information relates to Toy Gun Manufacturing Company for the month ending 31st December 2007. Direct material consumed are given, direct labor paid, direct expenses, factory overheads, administrative overheads, selling and distribution overheads are given. And finally, 1000 units of toy gun produced during the period and all the units produced are sold at rupees 53 per unit. Prepare a cost sheet. As you all are aware that the first part of the cost sheet consists of prime cost. To calculate prime cost, we require direct material, direct wages, direct expenses. Here in this particular question, direct material, instead of direct material, it has been given direct material consumed. So take this, with that direct wages, that is nothing but direct labor paid. For the laborers we pay wages. That is a different word used here in the particular question. So take this, because laborers are paid wages. And direct expenses, these three together we call it as a prime cost. So we prepare the prime cost, direct material consumed, direct labor paid, direct expenses, add together, prime cost comes around 34,000. And after getting the prime cost, we have to add factory overheads. Factory overheads are otherwise called as works overhead or manufacturing overheads. So in this particular question, directly the factory overheads are given 6000. So add this to find out the factory cost, work cost or manufacturing cost. That comes around. So factory overheads 6000 added to the prime cost 34000. So factory cost or work cost or manufacturing cost comes around 40000. With this factory cost, we'll add the office and administrative overheads. It is also given directly, it administrative overheads 4500. So we add this 4500 to derive cost of production. The cost of production comes around 44500. Here I forgot to write the cost of production, so please make a note that here it is called as cost of production. With the cost of production, we'll be adding selling and distribution overheads. That selling and distribution overheads in the question, it is given 2500. So add that to get cost of sales. We got the cost of sales 47,000. And here, after getting this, you see sales is not directly given, but they have told indirectly 1000 units are sold and each unit is sold for 53 per unit. So 1000 into 53, so it comes around 53,000. So sales is 53,000. So sales minus cost of sales will give you profit. So 53,000 minus of 47,000, that is 6,000 is the profit. So by this way we have completed this problem. Thank you.